So I should have a 1-2
instead
of a 3-4-3.
Right guys, can we get moving? Can I have red team in the lead, blue, and then gold?
Alright.
Just waiting on JB to start his radio.
Oh, that's our helicopter still, isn't it? I'm fucking
I hope it's
right, squad, there is Chernobyl Russians at the crash site. I repeat, we are holding fire.
What happens if they... So if they shoot us first, we just sort of turn around
yeah,
and leave?
We just disengage.
Okay. I heard that.
What? Oh.
I heard that.
I don't know what you mean.
What are you eating?
Chips and beer.
Chips as in British chips or American chips?
American chips.
Okay.
So, potato chips.
Okay, so what we Englishmen call crisps.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Fuck up English.
We are an odd species. We are.
Fuck me.
Is it just me, or is that helicopter getting lower with every pass? It's gonna take someone's head off. He's got a gun.
That thing is a good.
Guns up. There are guns up.
Oh.
Up there.
Wait, I think. Wait. Now we use guns or not? I'm confused.
I'm putting mine away and putting my binoculars out. I want to see this shit.
Right, guys, guns up, hold fire.
Oh, fuck. Here we go again.
Oh, I need to put my gun on safety, otherwise I will shoot this guy.
Yeah, I've got my finger is as far from left click as it gets. I'm panicking.
Please just
please
give
just
us the order to shoot. I want.
Please. Civil.
Are they leaving or?
I'm not sure, so let's just keep the guns up for now.
I think they are leaving.
She's apparently sat around above them.
I've got no sight now. Fucking Russian death threats just overhead, just how dare you fuckers shoot my men. I'm terrified it's gonna get shot down, because I have a lot of RPGs.
Blue team move to the left of red team.
Hey, blue team.
Blue team!
God, you guys are professional at this, aren't you?
Hmm?
They're just all keeping their weapons up.
Yeah.
Oh, and he's just muzzle flashed both of us. Oh well. Close
don't
enough.
Worry.
Having a gun pointed at you by your own teammate and saying, don't worry, doesn't help the not worrying part.
The grenades have a safety.
Not the fucking grenades I'm worried about.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Not good, I guess.
Was that ours?
I don't know. Oh, helicopter's flying. Still flying.
Was that Woodsy making a point?
I don't know.
I think that might have been. Woodsy might have genuinely just hold the helicopter, just, yeah, bomb them for make a point. Now I'm worried. I'm just gonna have another eclair. Are we still having this conversation?
I don't know.
Are those?
Hmm?
Whose side are they on?
Both.
There was like three or four men that just came out of our left view. Who?
Where?
They were up top of that hill. You can't see them anymore, but they had. You can.
Oh,
you can
see
a couple
one
of them. Yeah.
Yeah, he's. Enemy.
Well, he's not enemy yet.
Yeah, he's. Not from us.
Not yet.
Not. Wait, what do you want to recruit them or what?
Have some hope that this will turn bloody and violent. Heroes are not born from bureaucratic arguments, but from action and combat, my friend. Hear him.
Right, guys, ready for attack.
Oh,
here we go. Here we fucking go.
I mean, he said over my dead body, so.
Oh yeah, get to cover.
behind the tree.
Wait, this is terrible cover. There's like China Russians right there.
Southwest.
I have no lethal grenades.
Can I do it?
Guys, just gonna piss them off, get ready. That goes off, it's all gonna go live.
It's only a smoke! I can follow it up with a frag!
Hold fire.
Back off. Did he hit you? You back off.
Charge.
Right! Fire! Fire!
Oh, fuck. Oops.
Joseph is down.
Negative, he's still up.
Negative, he's down.
Bitch.
Alright, if people are down, start dragging them back
Jesus
a little bit. Again,
please, don't walk in front
of me. I ain't packed myself up because someone shot me in the face. And I'll get
worse. Kaplan! Kaplan, that's friendly!
Sorry.
Kaplan! Oh, fucking hell. Are you okay?
You shot me, so
no.
Really.
Hey, no, I didn't! Fuck you, I did! Kaplan shot you!
Oh, fuck, I'm awake. I'm surrounded by a shit ton of fucking dead
I am, bugs. However, going to splint you because the first round that hit you was accidentally mine. I overreacted. I saw a person standing and...
So whoever is standing next to me, please get on fucking CPR on Joseph.
Are you going to handle the rest of your wounds as well?
I don't have any supplies.
Oh god, okay, I've got you. I'll get your wounds for you.
I put a tourniquet on.
I'm pretty sure I've just watched our helicopter nosedive.
We'll worry about that in a minute.
Can take your tourniquet off if you want.
Everybody who is left,
before
please
it puts you in intensive pain.
Hey, fam.
Jesus, you bandage quick in this group, don't you?
Yeah.
I like this. Okie dokie. That's everything that I could possibly do to you. You would need to get to a medic.
That's cool.
Recommendation? Loot the corpses.
Yeah, it's the next plan.
Are we allowed to do that?
I don't see why not.
As long as we're not nicking their... Actually, to be honest, we're all running the same equipment, so it's probably useful. Dude, this one. This one. He's got medkits on him. He's got medics and packs on him.
Anybody injured?
I can use
I'm getting him medical, he's got none.
I need someone with the backpack, you know.
That one. Far end.
Yeah, medic pack, okay. I mean, I'm not gonna take it because I'm not a medic, so...
True, but the, facts in the back of it were useful.
Okay.
Radio check. Good check.
Where's Red Lead? I came over to help you and I've lost... Ah, there he is.
Hey.
Just had to help JK.
Any other injuries?
JK needs a stitch at some point.
Yeah, we got some lads over here injured on the southwest side. Yingyi's hoping to make her way over to us.
And she have. So far, so good.
If you're uninjured, can I suggest searching the wreck at the top of the hill? Let's see if we can find any trace of our VIP.
I don't see anybody.
In the crashed helo, I checked.
Right, you good, JK?
Hey, Woodsy is down.
He's dead. Woodsy and Joseph are both KIA.
Damn.
To repeat what happened to the three smokestacks, their enemy vehicles destroyed.
Oh, so that's what those explosions were.
Yeah, it's the our airframe that wiped them out, so they couldn't escape.
But then we lost our air.
Right.
In revenge.
Roger that.
Damn, we... question.
Go.
What if the VIP was in one of those vehicles we've just blown up?
Well, tough tits, he's now not alive.
Okay.
Found a piece of intel.
Oh, no, that's helpful.
Okay, I'll grab it then.
You watch it fucking
heading north. Small
JB,
cabin.
JB, are you well?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Here I am trying to repack mags, and I've only got one mag that's mostly empty.
Oh, am I? Fuck.
Don't want to concern you.
Okay, so,
chaps.
Heading north, saw small cabin, some hill.
What? Yes?
Probably a little bit more spaced out, yeah? Well, four of us right next to each other, probably not the best move. Oh, this has gone swimmingly.
Right, Woodsy's battle station. Welcome back. Heads up, Woodsy, our airframe is KIA, but Bingy's alive. Right, no problem.
Jesus, Bingy survived that.
Have we... got...
Survive what?
Are we
crash landing.
Crash site as well?
Oh no, Bingy was in the aircraft. He crash landed. He should have got back to us by now.
He's worked her way
over
to us.
I didn't even know the aircraft went down. I was too focused on shooting the enemies.
Yeah, like right near the end of that gunfight, our helicopter went down that direction. And Bingy just sort of walked his ass back
over. I couldn't hear him all over the gunfire.
Yeah, Bingy sort of walked his ass back here.
That's probably not a good place to stand, though. There's not... The bush is your only cover.
Bushes are my best friend.
Don't
worry about it.
Medically okay,
apart from the fact that bullets will just go right through them.
That's where the intel suggests.
You've got to figure out where the dude is on the other side, though.
Everyone's gone. I want blue team in the lead, followed by red team, then gold.
Ah, blue's in front, so...
We are looking for a cabin to the north.
Isn't the north back the way we came?
There was no channel there, they must mean this is true.
We came from northeast, so kind of.
Okay. Well, I mean, we did fly in, so it's not like we walked past it.
Yeah.
We're trying to not get us fucked over.
But our LZ for the exfil is in the north,
no
so...
You know,
yeah, that LZ only applied to if
right,
we actually
guys,
had the
move out.
Person.
Okay,
we're moving out.
Or
I
north.
Think.
Following blue team.
Looking for a small cabin.
Damn.
Which one would be...
It's a shame it's had to get that way.
What?
Well, you know, the violence way.
It was inevitable.
Shots left.
Left. Gunshots.
Disengage. Keep on moving. Smoke.
No visual. Is that purple smoke one of ours?
Yeah.
Just making sure.
Yeah, some of us have purples for some reason.
I've got a lot of purples, so I'm a crash heli pilot.
Fair point. Fair point indeed.
Hey, spacing guys.
I've got 20.
The advanced high command, we are currently pushing north to the intel mark point.
It's just gone swimmingly.
It would see.
Yeah.
How many shots did you put into that officer?
Oh, I put like half, put like 5 or 6 shots in.
Yeah, I may have put a whole magazine into him. But I was aimed for the shots even started the raiding down.
What's the... Sam?
Yo?
Where did you go? There, yeah. What's the names on the replacement shot there?
What's that? That's one of the problems. Names on the replacement shot you are healer. Roger.
Oh, I don't like this. It's open. It's all open ground.
Open ground, the most fun experience in armor.
Once
when you're in a tank.
A very static radio frequency coming from our west in the woodland area.
Right, no problem.
Also, we're still waiting on the higher ups to figure out what the fuck to do with helicopter wise.
Let's see if I can see a building from here. Probably not.
Which,
Smoke!
Ah, yeah, smoke! Hello!
Chance suggests we keep moving faster, rather than
We're going closer. West, guys, towards that smoke in the forest.
Towards smoke, chaps. And towards the gunfire, in a way.
What even is the objective right now?
Rescue a VIP that may or may not be alive.
Yeah, guys.
Yeah, 20 says the VIP is dead.
I'm guessing we're gonna head to that smoke, see if he's there.
Yeah. One small shot, 12 o'clock, follow my location.
Oh, what?
Okay, get ahead.
Yeah, no problem.
Was this helicopter
movement,
or something, or...?
Hold fire, guys, hold fire.
Oh, no.
Eyes on the shock.
Ooh, it's a business.
Oh, yeah, doctor.
There's movement.
Ah, shit.
Hold. Hey.
He just shot a civilian and now licking
him. Contact ran off to the north. I don't know if he's hostile or not.
I found a lot of blood. The body popped up and disappeared. The enemy is heading north.
Red team is securing the building.
Yeah, secure that building, red team. Blue team.
Best now.
Stay on the outside.
Understood.
Fuck. Our civilian wasn't wearing
he
a suit with a red tie, was he?
The VIP is probably very hurt. That's a lot of blood.
Hurt's putting it lightly. VIP is KIA.
I mean,
Sam,
I think we could...
Command,
no, he's dead.
No, he's fucking dead, man.
Yeah.
He killed himself. Rest in peace.
Rabbit!
Well...
Alright.
What's his injury?
Chaps, can we not point guns at a dead man? Like, he's already
suffered. Can I suggest
he's
spreading out?
He was
enough.
Shot
3 times.
Well, I had a feeling the VIP was dead. I'm sort of sad that I was correct.
I'm gonna see if I can CPI him for science.
For science. Shots northwest?
Northwest, what?
There was a gunshot from the northwest.
The guy who ran away, right? Maybe.
Probably. I will stay in here. Here's the question, what's smoking?
Maybe a chimney? I don't know.
You're on HVT, they're standing in a heel.
Okay,
right,
I
fucking... The HVT's dead.
Contact northwest.
Are they
at
shooting at us?
To
the general Russians.
I've just got told they're sending a helicopter, just kill the fucking HVT, basically bagging him, and we're going.
They're over there on that hill.
Are we allowed to open fire?
Well, they're shooting at us.
Shit's in their toast and not like dust today.
Right, guys, defend ourselves.
Yep, we're defending ourselves now.
I don't have any body bags.
Yep, shoot the China Russians.
Got one.
Lovely.
That's a
Cherno MI8.
Oh, fuck. Well, that's not helpful.
Yeah, maybe we should spread out a bit more.
Yeah.
That dropped off the team that we ran into.
Get on the command and get...
Get what?
We got a 45 on you. Yeah.
Oh. What's he?
Yeah.
Get what?
Hi, command, we need a body bag for this,
wrong net.
It happens to the best of us.
Guy.
Happens to everyone, we all been there.
Do you want us, have we secured the target?
This bed or good heli?
Apparently, China Russian heli. Okay, that's shot fucking close west on my right.
Do you want Blue to push west to just investigate that China Russian squad or hold up position?
We don't want to really be pushing.
Understood.
Back this guy and get to the LZ.
Anti-mag.
Oh, here we go.
Fucking Mary Poppins style death.
Close west.
Yep, see it. Got him.
Nice.
Fuck me, I'm actually doing decent today.
Why the hell do I have zero kills?
Armor 3 and AI doesn't work correctly.
Yeah.
It never has.
I think it's because of Ace, they are unconscious and...
Yeah, they...
Team, push west.
Be advised, Nightmare has been given her new MIH on her way.
Hey, we have a helicopter inbound then. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You taken any injuries yet?
No.
Ah, yeah, okay. I can't say the same for our third member. JK has
Colpo
taken hits.
Pipe. What are you doing pushing up?
Because Capo shot him.
I thought the order was given to push up.
Yeah, blue team push up.
The order was
west.
I missed.
Sorry, I changed it.
Blue team member down.
Okay, what's the status?
Unknown, I just
are we getting hit from
shot
behind?
That's Python. Yeah, it's Python.
Oh no, it's the MIA. The MIA's hitting us now. I'd stay under
where
a tree if I was you.
Oh, okay, that's really okay.
Seems
hey
like you just got doinked in the head. Probably.
You.
Please tell me you're not injured again.
Just pain.
I'm fine. I was just lying down in the grass.
Where
good
is he?
Good,
down?
Good.
Okay, we missed you because
hey,
we didn't saw you. And, yeah.
No, it's okay.
Where
it's
is he?
Okay.
He's a casualty to the medic. I tell
oh
the medic where the casualty is.
Oh fuck. Yeah.
Casualty
cover
is all right. Yeah, west I see of the
you
building.
You know, if we had an AK, not an AK, an RPG.
I think it's pretty hard to hit this with an RPG. Oh.
I'm not sure what.
Oh,
it's
my
hitting
frame rate.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's hitting what, but it ain't us.
It's probably an anti-air
right
gun or something.
Squad, moving west.
fucking hell.
Moving west, okay. I don't know what this is, but it cut my frame rate in half.
Is that all?
Whatever it is, it terrifies. I think it's the rockets.
Oh, okay, probably.
Hey, why are we going into the firefight?
I'm gonna say that the Cherno Russian.
Hey, an RPG. Nice.
Shit, I think Nightmare just took an igloo.
Oh.
Yes.
Right, guys, we are going east. We're just getting orders. We are we are extracting out of here.
We're going east? We just had what? Fine. Fine.
Luke pushing east.
Fine. Directions. It doesn't matter as long as we're alive. Shots left? No, it's fine. So, civilians dead. We've lost two helicopters. We've started a war with the Cherno Russians again. Average Tuesday. Basically, well, it's a Friday, isn't it? But
yeah,
you know what I mean.
Is the man in the building the HBT?
Yeah, we'll leave him.
He is dead.
Yeah, he's long gone. You don't need to worry about him.
Guys,
stop
looting the house.
Get out
of
here. I was just asking if it was
Target. Him. Yep. But he's kicked the bucket. Probably not a good idea to have my gun up.
We can't have you here.
Oh really? You can't have me here?
No, I'm not talking to you.
Smoke. East.
Oh fuck.
What, east? Oh, smoke.
Smoke grenade just went off my east.
Movement east.
One of ours is up there.
That's ours.
Now what's at the top of that hill now is
there.
Hopefully ours.
Yeah.
Oh dear. Two helicopters.
Right guys, this is our LZ.
Oh, the one time I was there.
Auf der Heide blüht
ein Schwein.
Militia question mark?
Are the militia on our side or not?
They won't fuck with us unless they get pissed
right,
off.
They don't look on.
Keep eyes open. But hold fire.
Let them pass
get,
through.
Just get ready silly. To load up.
Yep, here comes our chopper. Chopper's friendly. Yep, load up into the chopper. When it comes.
There is an Agila emplacement to our southwest. On the hillside. I think it's on the back of a truck.
There's a what?
Agila.
That's anti-air.
Big fuck off anti-air. Well, not big fuck off, but fast
it's
fuck off.
It's literally a, like, missile launcher. Where?
Load up. You ain't hitting it from here. You ain't fuck.
I can hit it, believe me.
Get in the helicopter! The helicopter, get in!
Yep. Going.
Mounting up.
Oh god, desync.
Yep.
So laggy.
Oh god.
Hold on, Bingy, thank you for this.
Pray to the Emperor, for he's the only one who can save you now. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right, here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you.